Hey guys, it has come time to do another unboxing of another truck. I've wanted this truck for a while. I've been saving my money for it, and I finally had enough today. So basically, we're gonna do a little unboxing for you guys. And here it is. My brand new truck. And yes, my friends, it is brushless. Here's the features. It's got the Valenian 3500, the VXL3S, top qualifier transmitter, and yes, it has a LiPo battery in it already. Ready to drive. Oh, I'm excited. So let's do a little bit. I kind of already did open it, so this isn't, well, it is an unboxing, but yeah, anyway, here's the transmitter 2.4. It doesn't have the iPod dock, but I will be upgrading and throwing that on there, obviously. Or I might just use my other one, which I got right here, that already has the dock on there, and I'll just program it for both trucks. I might do that. I don't know yet, though. And then I see the truck. This is all uncut. I don't have a tripod, so basically you guys gotta bear with me. Styrofoam. Ooh-hoo-hoo. There's the truck. Standard bag of parts with the LiPo charger, which is nice. A couple other little spare things in there. But we want to get to the truck. Nobody really cares about anything else. And there you guys go. This is brand new, out the box, never been used before. I am the first owner, proud owner of my brand new Traxxas Stampede 4x4 VXL. I'm sure you guys all know what the body looks like. Regular standard Traxxas. Yes, here you go. This is the platform. And you know what? I don't see my battery. Weird. But anyway, yeah. This is the truck. Oh, I'm so excited. This is going to be awesome. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hey, guys. While I was at my hobby shop, I also got this. It's a die-cast car. Christine from the movie. Pretty fucking detailed. I don't know if I'm actually going to take this one out of the box because it was super expensive. And, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of scared to open the box. Super heavy. This thing is just amazing looking. I might take it out just to see what it looks like. But what else I got was this bad boy to charge my batteries. It's capable of doing all of them. LiPo, nickel monohydride, whatever, all these batteries. Little roll cage for my Slash. A crazy roll cage for Gravedigger. I'm going to be painting that green. It's going to look fucking wicked. And then some stuff for the new truck, for the Stampede. Some metal parts, because I gotta have that on there. And obviously some RPMA arms. And my plan for the Stampede is, you guys know about my Gravedigger. And it's two-wheel drive. I like it. It's awesome. I'm not complaining. But I wanted a 4x4 monster truck, because with this thing, I'm basically going to make a son of a Gravedigger. I know they make a son of a Gravedigger two-wheel drive, but I'm going to make one four-wheel drive. So I'm going to have this Gravedigger, and this one eventually is going to be son of a Gravedigger. I just, I got to work on that. But anyway, yeah, there you guys go.